let us discuss another part of the plant, that is roots. Roots are very important parts, as these are the underground non-green parts of a plant body, and they have performed two functions. First of all, the most important function of absorption of water and minerals from the soil, that will be required. Also, roots are the ones that attach the plant to the soil. So now we have the two types of roots, tap roots and fibrous roots. Tap roots are the ones, as you can see, they have a long root, long large root, and the ones that are, you can see the side ones, the smaller roots that are visible to you are known as the lateral roots. Now you can see that the examples will be the radish and the carrot plants. Now we have the next type of roots, that is fibrous roots. As you can see, fibrous roots are the cluster of small roots. There is no long root present, and the examples are the wheat and the maize crops. So wheat and maize crops are the ones that have the fibrous roots. Next, we have an activity here to demonstrate the importance of roots in plants. So here we are going to take two plants, that is plant A and plant B. We are going to cut down the roots of one plant. Now you are going to plant both plant A and plant B into the soil and keep watering them for a few days. After a period of time, that is after a few days, you would observe that plant A is as healthy as it is earlier, but plant B is shown to be wilted, right? So we can see that it is the roots that absorb the water from the soil and transfer it. So that is why plant A is very healthy. Also, you can see if you try to pull out plant A from the soil, it will be very hard for you to do. On the other hand, if you try and pull out plant B here, it will be very easy. Reason being, because plant A is very tightly held by the roots present in the soil, right? The roots of the plant are holding the plant into the soil very tightly, whereas plant B has no such roots. So plant B is having no grip to the soil. That is why we say that roots are very important parts of the plant.